Hello everyone, Assalamu Alaikum. This is Mr. TECHFOX and today in this video I'm gonna show you how to download and install Slack on your MacBook. If this helps, please consider subscribing to this channel. Let's get started. First, open your preferred web browser. Here I'm using the Google Chrome browser. And in the search bar, type Slack. And here you will see some options. Normally choose this option, Mac Downloads. Here you will see another option to download it from the App Store. If you don't want to download it from the App Store, normally click on this download button. And here you can see that the file is downloading. After downloading the file, normally click on it to open it. Now hold the file and drag it into the applications folder to install it. After the installation is complete, you can find Slack in your applications folder. So normally, if I try to find it, here you can see that the app is already in our applications list. When you are opening this file for the first time, probably you may see a pop-up window like this. Normally click on Open. And that's it. You have successfully installed Slack on your MacBook. Sign in with your account and enjoy using Slack. If this tutorial helped, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Mr. TECHFOX for more tech tips and guides. Allah Hafiz.